Since 1915, those at Marine Corps Recruit Depot, Paris Island, have dedicated countless hours to training the country's elite fighting force. The depot holds a rich history dating back to the late 1800s. You can find all there is to know about that rich history in the Paris Island Museum. The facility takes visitors on a trip through time, highlighting all the achievements of the Marine Corps through the years. History teachers Denver Taylor and Stephen Miller say walking through the museum was quite the treat.
Actually, physically see an artifact in a museum, to me, is like that just brings you into the reality of why you love history. Yeah. You know, when you get to see a 100-year-old artifact that somebody in that spot that you were standing in 100 years ago used, I mean, what's better than that?
They made the announcement over the intercom of, all right, everybody, they're all leaving. I broke the rules, and I went sprinting through the place because I didn't have enough time. I was like, we just got here.
They both say they wish they had more time to see all of the history the museum holds.
It kind of broke our heart when they said, all right, back on the bus. And
in Paris Island, Carly Blake, WDAM, On Your Side.